was.
Right.
Because I got hurt February the 6th, and I drove a tractor in April. Wow. They put my wheelchair on a pallet and used my forklift to raise me up, and I slid across a tube of tin, 14 foot long, and set up laid it on the tractor seat. And I slid across it and got in the tractor, and the tractor that I got's a John Deere with a power shift, so it don't have any clutch. And they put a lever on it for it, so I have a brake, and you just start it up and put it in gear and drive it, you know, and you it's just got one lever, and you pull it back in reverse, and when you want to change gears, you just bump it, and it'll just keep shifting up, you know, and things. And then when you want to take it out of gear, you just pull it back. You want to slow down, or you want a thing. And so I drove it in that field where the guy's raking hay over there in April, but I could only drive it for about 2 hours because I went from, well, before I had lost my legs, I weighed 210, and I went down to 153 pounds. So
wow.
I lost all my padding, but I've gained it all back now. Well, I had that plow field, chisel plow. So they, Rex Jones and his brother and his son and them, they come and worked that, and they and planted it for me, you know, and that, while I was still in the hospital. I didn't get out of the hospital until May the 5th time, you know. But then the rest of my crops, my brother planted some of it, but then I planted some of it too, you know, and things. But.
I'll be dreaming.